Hey guys, how you doing? It's Friday night, cold beer and burnout. Look, and we got DJ par excellence. And of course, then there's DJ Coop. DJ Coop's our fallback. The Minions is holding the show, right?
Yes, they are. I'm just sitting watching them.
But we're out here at Mango's. We are watching them roll in. It's going to be one of those nights. Be prepared. It's open mic. It ain't open bar, but it's open to everybody to come on out. We're going to enjoy ourselves. Might do a live stream. So if you saw the live stream already, thank you. But maybe not. It all depends. The heat is cranking. It is like 104 on this tarmac. I'm going to find a shade tree. But it's going to be a blast. We're going to hang around. This will be a raw, down and dirty situation and stuff as it is when we're out here with Coop. YouTube may block out some of the music and stuff over copyrights. It's what it is. I have no control over that. It is an adult event, but we are being respectful and having a good time. So you've been warned. They're rolling in. We're going to get pictures of them. Let's get started. Let's go. So we've already hit the pinnacle. Urbana Cruisers represented.
Don't be saying that. It's one guy and one girl.
Watermelon.
Cool. A guy and a gal. It's usually two guys and a gal. What happened?
Usually three guys and a gal, but one guy's in South Carolina, yeah. One guy is being funny duddy.
Okay, a fuddy duddy. Yeah. I'm not asking.
John Campbell.
I know. See, I wasn't going to ask, and you
John
just want
Campbell
to throw it out there.
I called you out.
Oh no, Big John. All right. Well, we're going to get started and wait for the rest of them to pull in. digging the murdered out wheels.
Thank you.
Man, I like it. Well, a few more. What's going on? Tell them who you are.
My name's Ryland Fox.
Joe Dirt.
Yeah, so Joe Dirtay.
Be Joe Dirtay. There you go. In case there was any question where we are, here in Springfield, Mango's Lounge. Get out here. That's a long walk.
I saw that. Good job.
We got another project in the works for him for Brian's
Smart Truck. Oh, sweet. I'll be there.
anyway. Yeah, I know. It's looking good. Did you clear coat it?
Yeah, no, I don't. You know why I don't do that?
Yeah.
Because when it's supposed to peel off, it looks like shit.
Oh, yeah.
Clean it. Yeah, there's no clear. Scotty does.
Hey, I brought my
cleaning
stuff this time.
How much horsepower is this
thing? 620.
No, crank.
Oh, to a crank, yeah, but.
Keep telling me how clean, how this, how that. It's what you do for a living. Quit. Yeah. It's what he does for a living. It ought to be clean. It's too hot for him anyway.
Yeah, you've been mad at me.
Good to see you, Steve.
How you doing?
Woohoo! Best side. How you doing? Good to see you out.
Yeah, I saw him. They're right here. Yeah, there he is.
How you doing, buddy?
Here.
Oh yeah, good deal. Found me some shade and a little bit of breeze, and I'm sitting in it for a while.
There you go.
Yeah, I brought my 6-1 Buick back.
Yeah, yeah, I saw it. Yeah. No, I haven't got a chance. You're over here someplace, right?
Right over there.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get back over there in a minute. I just wanted to cool down for a little bit.
So,
All right, we got cold beer inside. We got cold beer underneath the canopy over here to the left. They have the outdoor bar there. So we're going to get started.
I'll be over there in a minute.
If you're interested in the pinup contest, please come up and let me know what's going on. I'm being distracted here because smoke is getting down. So come on up and see us. $5 for a card, and then you get your pick, whatever you want. All the money goes to a good cause for funeral expenses for a fellow rotter. We're up to have a burnout competition. Burnout competition meeting will be at 7:15, and then burnout's for 30. All right, thank you very much.
It's all about the shoes. Steve's gonna do burnouts. You know another Steve that's gonna do a burnout? A lot of folks have pulled in. It is getting crowded. We're trying to get Keith to come down. Steve's talking to him on the phone, see what we can do. They're getting ready to start the pinup contest. After that, then we'll get into the burnout. I may just sit here and wait for it to come over my way because I'm sweaty. It's a good time. Folks are coming out. Where you at?
You know what?
Oh, look who showed up.
Hey.
What'd you drive? His or yours?
His.
Yeah, there you go. What's up, buddy?
not like the one you already have at home, watermelon. Or the two or three that you have hanging.
How do you know what he's got at home?
The two or three that's hanging off his neck and off his head. Use them as headbands now, his head's so big. But anyhow, they're pink. Isn't that pretty, watermelon? Look at that. Isn't that pretty?
That is adorable.
Okay, that's adorable, isn't it?
That is adorable.
I put it on, but it don't fit. We respect them as well.
Hey, bud.
Oh, it's cooling off real nice now, isn't it? Oh, we got 50-50 right here in front of me. 50-50 right here in front of me. Hey, what happened? Hey, where's the belly man at? I know we got Sharon's arm length. City Photography. She does a lot of this, so... If you need a quality picture, we have Brent that takes all of our pictures all the time. We have GoPro Rider in front, and we have professional Kimmy Lynn right here in front. And they're posing. We got a smile.
Quit filming me!
Quit being you!
Here, Kevin, you go with me right here, okay? I'm gonna photobomb me. You see that? Michelle, you see? Photobomb me. Hey, ladies, pay attention. This is how you do this. All right, pinups. All right, pinups. Let's pose with this banner here. Something else I was going to do too. Yeah, right here. Right here. Got to have a little bit of Jack's Wax flavor in this. I don't know how, but... Hey, who wants to be first?
Brent.
Here's what we're doing here. I want you just to pose here with... Kimmy will take care of you. Okay? Come over here and pose with the banner. Pose with the bucket. And, want to see some charisma? Want to see some have some fun? Okay? Who's first? Pink, you're first. I flipped the coin. Oh, that's the foot. Want to turn it down something?
Yeah.
You know, sat on the bucket. Hey, will you autograph that bucket for the winner of the burnout competition? Right below Greg Freeze autograph.
Are you paying attention, Tony?
Yes, I am.
You better be taking notes.
I am.
So you know how to do this.
Yes, I know how to do it. Hey, you know, just to, for everybody to understand, I'm not the judge. I have anonymous judges here that are taking a look. So, whatever happens here, don't kill the messenger.
Stays here, it's like Vegas.
Yeah, whatever happens here stays here. So, don't kill the messenger when that happens.
Just don't tell the Sultan of Smoke.
I wanted to go, but got to get. You need me to get up there and do some poses?
What up, babe? Hey, little girl. All right, I should be getting their names right now, but I'm going to get their names here in just a second when they talk on the mic a little bit, have their session.
No, that's my problem.
Yay, see? He was all nervous. See how good you did. Calm down, camper. Calm down.
Sorry.
Calm down.
Sorry.
You said he's throwing people out.
Yes. Yes. It'd be hard to throw you out.
Ow!
Everything all right, Kimmy?
They're done.
What's your name?
My name is Greta Grenadine, and I'm from Dayton. Put it up on
the back board. Grenadine, now that's kind of like when I get like a cherry Coke, and we put that in the tasting. Oh, great. Sweet and sour, okay. All right, I see. Hey, I got a question. What's your favorite car and why? At all. Oh.
So I like the post-war Cadillacs because that was the first Cadillac that did the fins, which was inspired by World War II aircraft. So I kind of love history and fun facts like that. So that's my favorite.
Okay. That's great. So, are we done, Kimmy? Are we done? Yeah, let's give them out. Let's get a little sachet here. Talk. Let me get out of the way. All right. Now, this one was cutting out before, so I think we got a charge, though. Number two.
two. Please, what's your name?
My name is Miss Scaredy Cat. I am also from Dayton.
Miss Scaredy Cat?
Scaredy Cat.
So you're not scared of the mic, though, right?
No, I'm not scared of the mic.
Okay, all right. Because I know I got a couple people that are nervous here now. So, but you look like you've done this before. How many have you done these?
Less than 10.
Less than 10?
Yeah, about 5 years I've been doing it.
So. Well, good, good. Well, you look great. I guess my question, I'm going to make it easy for everybody, is what is your favorite car and why?
I don't have a favorite car.
Okay.
I love a genre of cars, which are rat rods.
Yes.
That's why I chose the rat over there to have my photos taken with.
That's awesome.
I love rats. I love scary stuff. Scaredy cat. So, my name's Cat, so I chose that name from that. But I like scary stuff, so.
All right. Hey, let's hear it for Cat. Let's hear it for the scaredy cat. Good job.
Come on, man. Come on.
No, I didn't.
Let me get out one. I didn't mean to be this insulting. All right, let's do this.
I'm going to give you a question. Yeah, I'm going to give you a good question. Go ahead. What's your name?
My name's Nancy Rhodes from Mechanicsburg, Ohio.
Nancy Rhodes from Mechanicsburg, Ohio. You're a bowler, aren't you?
Mechanicsburg.
Not a bowler? Okay. All right, from Mechanicsburg, Ohio. I have a question for you. Okay, I'm going to give you this question. Back in the day, there was a movie. Wait a minute. I'm trying to think of what the guy's name. What was his name? Olivia Newton-John was in it, right? And John Travolta. Can you name me that movie? Yes, it was Grease. Isn't she great in Grease? I didn't even remember that. See, rainfall comes when you're getting older. Okay? Nancy, what's your favorite car?
The car is the
Divco.
The love of my life
has
one, and my dad drove one.
Okay, get the mic closer. Divco milk truck.
Yep, dad drove one back in the 50s until he got married and had a passion for my
daughter. That's great. Hey, let's give Nancy a round of applause. Woo! Go ahead and take that walk. Let me get out of the way. All right. Last but not least, it's Lindsay. Now, Lindsay, you can get in trouble here because I know your man's here. So, okay, what's your name?
Lindsay Horn, Springfield, Ohio.
Okay, is this your first one? First time you've done Pinup Girl? Okay, all right, tattoos look nice. Okay. So, what's your favorite car and why?
I actually like motorcycles more.
Okay, so you like riding a fat boy?
The fat boy over here.
You like riding a fat boy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right.
Yes, she does.
Okay, you like riding fat boys?
Yes.
Right? Okay, all right. Are you having fun this evening?
Yeah.
A little nervous?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Well, you're doing fine, girl. So, hey, let's give it up for Lindsay. Woo! And take your sachet walk. Hold up, Lindsay. We want one more here. One more. Oh, okay. Hey, all four together. If you got, you want them right there in front of the banner? Would that be okay? Right here is fine?
Light's right there.
Just like this?
Yep, you can be in there.
Okay. All right. Wait a minute. Let me go side view. My belly looks better from the side. Okay. Wait a minute. I got to hit the middle. There we go. Yeah. There we go. And ladies, just remember, my wife is right behind me. I just want to let you know. Where's her hand, Lindsay?
Grab his butt, Lindsay.
All right.
I needed my other t-shirt on. I needed my F. Kyle t-shirt. Okay, hey, listen, everybody. The ladies are going to mingle a little bit, walk around. The judges, hopefully you guys have seen enough tonight. And what we're going to do now is, what time is it, dear? What time you got, Gof? 7:30? Okay, let's go. 15 minutes. We're going to have the burnout competition meeting right here. Right here. You must be in this meeting to do burnouts. Okay? You must be in this meeting. All right? 50-50 is right here. These two beautiful ladies right here are selling the 50-50 tickets.
All right. Hey, I'm down here, baby. We're talking down here. Come on.
You know I'm gonna get phone calls, right?
Hey, you.
Make sure you put our phone number so they can book us.
There you go.
Starting to get ready. Come on down. We'll see how many. I don't know exactly how many we got for the burnout, but they're getting ready to start it.
I thought you had it.
got it set up to eat too. And I got a spare motor in my uncle's garage, so.
I can't wait to get you back out.
Yeah, I know. I've been.
The next goal is Luffy. He's close.
Oh, okay. That's what I'm afraid of.
Go!
Fire brake, it'll be okay. Yeah, you only need front brakes anyway.
Should have unhooked them back ones.
Rear brakes caught on fire. You need me to move?
Yeah. Here.
No. You take your belt. There you go. That's good. Pull that front brake. It's got a pull and a lock. There you go.
Dude, the tire comes apart. Mm-hmm. Your fender is gone.
Yeah. Like ever?
Let it fly, Paul. We got a stick and a broom.
Yeah.
I got two.
He said it's getting ready to explode. It's just about ready to explode anyway, so he said he's going to let it roll.
Then the derby cars after Paul Judy. And then Kevin.
I doubt it. I think he's just punning.
We gonna blow it up or what?
Alright.
Got
too much power.
Go!
Thank you.
Leave her in low and just let her eat.
I had to.
Had to because it went to second and then some bitch
bolted. I just put it down low.
Leave it in low, dude. Just.
Hey, you won't smoke, man.
Still smoking.
And this is my everyday work truck.
It's your everyday work truck?
My burnout car burned up on the way here.
Oh, yeah. It's a very, very good winning derby car. We'll see what happens here, but he always puts on a good show. I told him the reason it wins so much is that go for writer's stick on the front.
That's the reason. Plus, he's got a watermelon season.
Yeah, there you go. Steve! It's a manual. It's a manual. I told him to put it in second gear and just stand on it.
Stand on it.
Hey, Steve, if you break it, I'll take you home.
Figure you'd go when I wasn't.
They did tell you there's no trophy for this, right?
He's getting you some more water.
They're getting you chopped up.
Like you're gonna take it home.
Well, if it starts getting sideways, control the asshole. We'll be all right. I'll keep an eye on it. If it gets too rowdy, I'll blow it out.
The car will run, though, I gotta tell you.
Oh, I know you. Hell, they run and stop.
I'm just saying, it's
go,
a manual,
go
but.
Talk to Big John about shifting in there. Back up on that. Go from wheel spin to
leave it first!
That was dumb.
If he'd left it second.
He stood on it.
Yeah. But he wasn't, he didn't put it down.
You're good.
You try to go up there.
Bye, Steve.
Weak!
Bye, Steve.
Bye, Steve.
Bye, Steve. No more Steve. Hey!
My traction was on.
Fucking traction control was on. Excuses, excuses, excuses.
When I went up through there, it was off.
Yeah, but you shouldn't have been doing that. Just saying. Yes, shouldn't have been doing that.
Yep.
Here's okay. Anyplace else?
All right.
You didn't get that. Everybody saw it. What am I going to? It's not like you can erase it.
Yeah, that car can get on
to the DJ booth and get the announcement on who's who and what's what and all of that stuff.
That card is King of Spades.
What's up, bro?
King of Spades. King of Spades. Yo! King of Spades what? Is Mr. Watermelon Man. He gets first pick. All right, the second card, green card again. They're all green. It's the Nine of Spades.
Oh!
Nine of Spades. Take your pick, buddy. Take your pick. I'm waiting on the Nine of Spades. You got it right there, buddy. We got an Urbana Cruisers t-shirt on. That's two of them. Nine of Spades, that's it. All right, take your pick of the white table and this side of the black table. And this side, that side of the black table, yes. All right, another card.
Put that thing away, it might go
three
off.
Three of diamonds.
It might go off.
Three of diamonds. Waiting on the three of diamonds. Three of diamonds. Three of diamonds. Three of diamonds. Last call for 50-50. We're waiting on three of diamonds. Queen of diamonds. Queen of diamonds. Queen of diamonds. She has given me hell for a year. You get the left one. Whatever's next. Yes, with a $50 gift card. All right. Now we're going to auction off some stuff here. A couple neat little items. So, I don't want to mention any names. I don't need to be mentioned. To me, the only thing that happened to me was Brian Mann told me we need some help and we need to raise a little bit of money. So when Brian talks, it's like, yeah, hut, and I listen. Okay, so that's where we're at right here, okay? So the first auction off is going to be a GoPro. This was donated by Mary. We got a GoPro right here. It is submersible, going to water. So when you're ahead of somebody on the drag race, you got it on camera. That's always great when you got them on camera. So we got a GoPro. I don't know where to start at. Mickey, where do we start on this? $100 for the GoPro. We're at $100 for the GoPro. Who give me 120? Let me give you 120 on the GoPro.
Yep.
120, 130, 130 on the GoPro. 130, 130 on the GoPro. 130, that's my son. He thinks he's gonna film when he's in front of me drag race me someday.
You got a drag race first for me to video it.
That's where it comes from. All right, we got 130. 130 going once.
130 going once. There we go. We did 130. We got 140 back there. 140. 140. Tiff, close your ears. He's going to bid. 140. 140. 140. We're stuck at 130 right here. I need 140. 140 going once. 130 going once. 130. That's it. Mickey Lyons, 130. 130. Thank you, Mickey. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Pay Dawn up here. Pay Dawn. She handles all the money. So, okay. Well, I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you. Hold on. Hold on. Hey, we got the talented Michelle Rowe here. Okay. She is, be cute. Okay. All right. She does a lot of paintings, and she did a couple paintings for us today. So we got this big eyeball. Von Dutch eyeball. Okay. It says stabbing cabin. 24. So, who wants to bid on this? Who's going to start me out of 50 bucks? Who's going to start me out of 50? Let's go 75. I got 50. Let's go 75. 50. Let's go 75. 50. Let's go 75. She'll even sign it for you. She'll even sign it for you. We'll have the artist drawing, signing, and everything, okay? We got 50 bucks. Who wants 60? Give me 60 for it. Give me 60. Give me 70. 70? 70? 70? 70 for the Von Dutch. Give me 80. 75. I got 75. We're going 80. Rooster, we going 80. 80. 80. Let's go 90. $100 bill for the eyeball. Von Dutch eyeball. $100 bill going once. $100 bill going twice. I'll loan it to you. You're good for it with me. You want what? 110? 110? You out? All right. $100 goes to Tim Staley. Tim Staley right here. Woo! All right, this next one. This next one right here is the Minions. This is the Minions, and I'm going to tell you right now, it's going to start at 100 bucks. It's going to start at 100. All right, who wants 100? Dude.
100. Treat me like everybody else. 100.
Problem is your dad's at 100. 120. 120. You got 120?
Me?
Yeah. You want to play big money? 120. 140. 140? Do I got 140? I got 140. How about 150? 150. 150 for 150 for the painting. Minion painting. 150. The kids will love it. 150 for the painting. 150 going once. 150 going twice. Sold 140 bucks to yours truly. Yeah, it's going to look good in my baby's yard. In my baby's room right there. It was built for that, wasn't it? Top that 90. 90. 90 it is. Rooster, you're the man. Pay the lady right here, buddy. If you need a loan, we got you. Oh man, where'd she go?
She's been gone.
She's been gone.
Pay the lady.
Pay the lady. Pay the lady. All right, right here, man. Hey, this is, a lot of people said this kind of looks like me. That's why I put my hat on. But it's got the Adidas. This is the Run DMC Minion. It's got the gold pimp chain. It's got the cool hat. It's got the Adidas. And it is a bank. It is a bank. Kids love them. Mine loves mine. My granddaughter loves the one I got her, although it was Hannibal Lecter. She was kind of scared of it for a while. But this is the Adidas. The Adidas shoes are worth $100. Okay, we're starting this one at a $100 bill.
Put your shoes in there.
Starting at a $100 bill. Shut up. $100 bill. Let's go 120. All right, let's go 150. She only got one. She only got one.
No.
All right, where are we at? We're 150 right here. Let's go 175. 175. We're at 150 right here with Trashy Travis. 150. Who wants it? 150. 150 going once.
I got a saw blade in my car now.
150 going twice. And sold to Trashy Travis.
Woo! Right there!
You get a collection, son.
Got three.
All right, I got to get my stuff together here. We're going to go 50-50 now. I know a lot of you guys are waiting on that. While my judges get together and get everything together. Okay, so.
Where's one of them ladies at?
That's true. Hey, we need to pin up ladies up here. We got one right here. We got one right here. You need to do that draw. Okay? All the pin up girls, please come up here, please. I'm sorry, I should have had you do the stuff, man. Yep, we're ready. Dig. Dig. And hand it to me. We got one, and that number is 480-5709. 480-5709.
Nope.
Here we go. Miss Harris, right here. Miss Harris. And happy birthday to your husband again. Just thought I'd let him know that. Okay, all right. She's donated it back. She donated the money. Give it back. Let's give her a round of applause.
Woo!
Come on over here, Lindsay. Come on over here. Come on over here. Get with Kimmy too. Okay, hey, they'll give you one last look at these beautiful women. Okay, now I haven't talked to the judges yet, so I don't know who's gonna win, so we're gonna keep you in suspense for a second. Okay? Okay, the burnout competition.
Right behind you.
Brent, come here. The burnout competition champion. Okay. Okay. Burnout competition winner. The judges have spoke and they said the LT won. Owned by Kevin, which was like the last brand new big Kev. Kevin, you get, on top of this, you get your Jack Swax bucket back there, and you also get your picture taken with all these beautiful women. So you need to get right in the middle.
Yeah!
Okay, get out of the way.
Way to go, Kevin!
Woo! And we forgive you for hanging out with Steve. Just saying.
There you go. Ladies' night.
All right. Yes, sir. I got you. All right. Hey, we got this GoPro that Mickey donated back. And the going price of that was $130. Do we have a match at $130? We have a match at $130. How about $140? How about $140? $140? 130 going once, 130 going twice. Sold.
That's it.
130, come up here and pay the lady, please. So, okay. Okay. Hey, this guy's all right. Okay. All right, what we've done is we've decided to go with a tie for third place on this. Okay, and what we have done is third place Tara will go to these ladies right here. And Lindsay, you're the third place too, and I will have yours to you. I just didn't get enough Tara's. I didn't plan on this many, so let's give these two ladies a round of applause.
See you guys later.
You can put it on your dress, I guess. I don't know. You'll be all right. Okay, then it comes down to the green and pink. Okay? So, second place. Then these are our pros that come around all the time. So, second place goes to our green. Scaredy Cat. Scaredy Cat gets second. And, of course, that only leaves Pinky for first place.
Woo!
Alright. My big sausages ain't gonna make this open. I don't think. Hold on, I got it. You can tell I'm inexperienced with these Sierras. Okay. So. You're a pro at this. You're the pro.
With Tony, it's terrible.
Okay, I got cash prizes for you guys afterwards, okay? So, just keep it like that, okay? I hope everything worked out okay.
Woo!
Is that all we got? Oh, the Bestie Award, Brent Miller. Has the judges decided on the Bestie? I have anonymous judges report to Brent because I'm too busy, and then he tells me. Okay, we didn't have to go too far from that. We didn't have to go too far. Mickey Lyons in his red 57 here. Everybody, it's cost me a lot of money. I'm trying to keep up with him, and I ain't had my car out all year because of it. That's about a $10,000 mess up, man, for me. All right, thank you. Hey, everybody, I appreciate everybody coming. Thanks a lot to all of our sponsors. You know, Jack's Wax, Drive One. There's a lot of them here. TT Design, everybody's around this area. So thank you very much. I hope everybody had a good time. I hope it worked out fine for you. And please be safe. And please leave the lot safely. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Tony.
Thank you, Tony. Woo!
Okay.
We're on
one last thing.
Uh-oh.
Brian Mantz. I don't know where this goes. Rick Boring. We made $1,245 tonight.
Woo!
For his funeral speech.
Yeah.
He doesn't have any insurance, so. Alrighty. I got more money coming, but I'm paying myself. Okay. Alright. So we got him right. I think we got the people right here. She's a little shy. What's your name?
I'll put the mic in front of you.
You know who I am.
What's your name?
Cindy Boring.
Okay.
Cindy Boring is her name. So, all right. $1,245. And I got a few more for you, okay?
Chad!
I blame you. I blame you.
I'm quiet.
I'm gonna stop right there.
I want to use my trans brake so bad, but I got my regular street tire.
Yeah. All right, guys, we're done. All the silliness is over, and all the good times for this time. But we will. Oh, I didn't get a picture of the car.
See ya.
Where's Chad?
I don't know.
Well, I can't do it. I can't do it without Chad. See ya!
See ya!
Like the last one. I was like, oh my god.
All right, bud. Have a good one, man.
You too. We'll see you later. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Take care, guys. Can I get one smile? Oh, that's a good one.
All right.
We're on the road.